The story for this day, it has been a stormy morning and falling temperatures in the afternoon. The story on this date, February 28th of 1916, was snow. What a snow they had in Hohenwald, picking up 9 inches of that beautiful white powder. Gorgeous. Hohenwald, February the 28th of 1916, had a snowy day.